houses and factories. By cutting trees, I decrease oxygen, the life-giving gas, and increase CO2 gas. By cutting trees, cut the trees, cut the trees. Ha ha!
Ha ha ha! I am a vehicle. I produce CO2 and other harmful gases. CO2 is increasing and producing more heat due to which global warming is done. Heat everywhere due to heat. Glaciers are melting. Floods are there. Animals are dying and crops are destroyed. Result of this, you humans will cry. Ha ha!
Industry. Air pollution, water pollution. Ha ha ha! More industries, more cutting of trees, more land destroyed, more pollution, more deaths. Ha ha ha! Who is responsible for this? Humans, humans, and humans. Ha ha ha!
Cancer, cancer, cancer. AC leaking, refrigerant producing CFC. We are increasing the ozone hole. We damaged it almost. Now who is responsible for this? Humans, humans, and humans. Now no one is there for your help. If Earth dies, then how will you survive? Who will help you?
New plants grow from Mother Earth.
We will not allow you anymore to destroy our Mother Earth. We will reduce our bad habits and your bad effects will not be.
We will grow more plants and we will have electronic cars and scooters.
We will have air, solar and water for more energy than for the earth.